What is going on, everybody? My name is Pete, and you guys are watching Paid to Drive and Pay to Drive Vlogs, day number 1425, coming at you again with another brand new video. I hope you're all doing great out there. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you drive for apps like Grubhub, DoorDash, Uber Eats, or any of the others, you should definitely be subscribed to this channel with all, with all notifications turned on. And with that being said, hit that like button down below. It just lets YouTube know that I'm doing a good job. Leave a comment right now saying liked, L-I-K-E-D, just so I know you did it. And let's jump into the email. Triple Lindy, Thornton Mellon style. Here we go. This comes from our buddy, Leapfrog Tim. Like as if I was a ring announcer. But anyway, he says, hey Pete, call me Leapfrog Tim. Do I have a story for you? Spark started something new, Spark Walmart delivery. They are now putting the tips on with the base pay now. However, when you complete the order, you won't see the tip payment until 24 hours later, just the base pay. On Thursday, I had two orders with two deliveries, a total of four deliveries. I completed them Spark said I got the base pay as expected and no full amount yet. I waited 24 hours that Friday and I received some tip money, but I was shorted $19. This was from two customers, one for $4 and one for $15. I called Spark and asked them what's going on, and they told me to wait 48 hours. So a couple of days go by, I call again, and now they told me to wait until another day before they can do anything. As they say, the customer now has the right to go back in and change the tip payment. And I knew it. When I first saw this, I was like, this is what this sounds like. It sounds like they're going to start playing with the tip payment. You're like, oh, let's tip bait and pull that money away from you. Oh, they got to stop that crap, man. And I already know what they will tell me. The customer changed the tip payment, but I did nothing wrong, but I put the, and I put the stuff at their doors as instructed. I believe Spark is stealing the tips and getting away with saying, oh, the customer changed the tip money. I mean, Leapfrog Tim, I don't know if I'm going to go that far and say that they're taking the money. If the customer does have that ability to change the tip, it's the customer. I really don't think Walmart and Spark of all companies would do that. I'm not saying it's impossible. I'm not completely ruling it out, but I don't think they're stealing. I think it's the customer screwing with the drivers like they do on all the apps. If this is so, the customer needs to put down why it was changed and notify me of this being changed. We as drivers count on the tips. Exactly. I was wondering if any of the other drivers experienced this kind of problem. Thank you, Triple Lindy style, and keep rocking, my friend. You got it, brother. Keep rocking. So, with this being said, as I was mentioning, you know, a little earlier, I could totally understand why you would jump to say, oh, they're stealing the tips and stuff, because these companies don't have the greatest track record as far as being transparent with tips. And, you know, that whole transparency thing has been quite a spectacle over the past few months. But to look at it this way, I gotta say, I really do not think Spark is taking the tips. It really sounds like it is legitimate customer tip baiting, because we know how much they love to do that. You know, I remember during the pandemic when it was starting, especially for Instacart and shipped drivers or shoppers, they were tip baiting like crazy, putting like $50 tips on a batch. Then the shopper does the order, drops it off, and they take the money back completely, or they just leave like $1 or $5 just to ensure that their order would get picked up sooner than later, you know? And these people have no soul. These customers, they don't understand what we go through as shoppers, as drivers, you know. They have no clue. They have no clue. Most of them have no idea. You know, I remember when I ordered Grubhub for the first time, I thought it was through the restaurant. I had no idea it was a driver with their own vehicle picking up my order. So once I realized all that, I was like, oh man, you definitely have to make sure you tip well. And I've always been a good tipper on any service, even before all of these apps were around. I always tipped well, at least always $5, you know? So it sucks, man. And Leapfrog Tim, I would stay on them. Make sure you get your money, because that's ridiculous. It really is. Anyways, guys and girls out there, if you ever want to send anything to me, a story, a topic, a question, whatever you have, an article, send it to paydrivestories@gmail.com. It's the best place to reach me. Or for a quicker response, you guys can reach out and message me through Patreon at patreon.com/paid2drive. That link is in the description or in the pinned top comment down below. So definitely go and check that out. Scroll down the page, and anyone who signs up as a patron, I give you guys shout outs in all my new videos, which I'm about to do right now. So when you hear your name called, say, "Hey Pete, I heard my name." We've got the very generous Samantha Michaels, Brian Pomeroy, Brian Medina, Heidi Barnes, Ivan Jerome Gilroy, Joe Valerio, Angela Counts McCarty, Kurt Paul, Lee Peacock, Tulsa Todd, William Boudreau, Laura Love, Agus, Tom Perry, Alan G. Van Horn, Lawrence Brown, Drew Hanor, Fernando Carranza, Frank Haviland, Fresh One, Jason Casta, Justin Case, Lulu Laura, Natalie Mosley, Sarah Keston, Scott Freisner, Sherry Cassidy, Stephen Neely, Joyce Hine, Brian Richardson, Kenny Bass, Jenny Thomas, Candace Mitchell, John Bonacci, Matt Epperson, Nick G., Stacey Miller, Terrence Pacheco, and Valerie Brown. So huge shout outs to every single one of you. Greatly, greatly appreciate everybody. If you want to sign up, links are down below. Who's going to be the next patron? Could be you. Let's find out. And I hope every single one of you out there is saving lots of money on your gas with the free gas app called Get Upside. Links in the description down below. Scroll down and click on the link that says download the free gas app. Very simple. It'll download to any kind of smartphone you have. You go to your gas station, pump your gas, print out your receipt, take a picture of your receipt with the Get Upside gas app, and within 48 hours or so, you'll get anywhere from 15 cents to 45 cents a gallon back, which is pretty fantastic. And if a friend or family member signs up using your code, you'll get paid every time they pump gas. It's called Get Upside. Links in the description. Make sure to download it today, my friends. And of course, if you guys want one of these awesome Get That Money, Get That Honey t-shirts, you can get your own on sale every day at paidtodrivestore.com. That link is in the description, and you guessed it, in the pinned top comment. Just scroll down. And we have lots of brand new designs, colors, sizes, you name it. We probably have it over at paytodrivestore.com for all your t-shirts, hoodies, and goodies. So check that out down below. And if you made it to the end of this video, I'm extremely grateful for every last one of you. Leave a comment right now saying end 200, end 200. Just lets me know you made it to the end. Don't forget to hit that free red subscribe button down below and turn on all notifications so you're always notified whenever I post something new. And if you wouldn't mind, hit that like button down below. Just lets YouTube know I'm doing a good job. And with that being said, till next time, get that money, get that honey, keep hustling, keep bustling, and we'll see you next time right here on Paid to Drive and Paid to Drive Logs. And as always, drive safe, be well, and we'll see you on the next one. Peace, everybody. Later.